Ah, suburbia. A place away from the chaos of the city, while maintaining that sense of community. Full of creeks, trees, and of course, its animals. A cardinal searching for a mate. A bumblebee. Doing its part for the world. But perhaps the more fascinating of those found in the suburban kingdom are that of the domesticated type. This is cats. The leader of the group. He spends most of his days quite the same. One of the females. She spends her days being cute to warn off predators. She's rather clumsy. And finally, the last of the group. Looking adorable as ever. But unfortunately, it's just for show. A few temper problems. The family appearing to live in harmony with one another. But life isn't so fair for one of them. Her attitude has done her no favors. A warning shot. She's to leave now, if there's any chance of her rejoining the group in the future. Forced into exile, she must wait for permission to come back. The others will decide when she's allowed to come back, if at all. Rid of the negativity, the other two are now free to do as they choose. Bugs on the menu. A table for one. A catch. She will go hungry tonight. Once night falls, these two get feisty. After a long day's work, it's time to rest. They've got an important decision to make in the morning. The prisoner eagerly awaits, ready to redeem herself if given the chance. Alas, here it is. A simple exchange to let her know that she's been given a second chance. A yawn and a quick stretch. Everything is back to normal. However, she will be given the silent treatment for at least 24 hours. A small price to pay.